Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we're looking at the clay that's available at fiberglass.com and the role it plays in the composites workshop. While it should never be used as part of a finished laminate, fabricators use modeling and design clay most frequently as part of the mold making process. Clay is often used to make a plug from which a mold can be made. It can be used to make impression molds, male or female molds, or to fill in small voids of a mold. Clay offers a versatility that other materials for composites do not. It provides a unique opportunity to handwork or shape a piece to satisfaction. It can be used in nearly any size or shape. It can be sculpted to great detail or simply pushed in to fill in a void. It makes solid temporary bonds with nearly any material and can be easily scraped away. At fiberglass.com, there are two basic categories of clay: softer, more traditional modeling clays and harder industrial design clays. Our softer clay category includes two Chavant brand Le Beau Touche modeling clays. These clays are often used to fill in the gaps between plugs and parting boards for mold making, or to fill in parting lines where two-part molds come together. Both are compatible with mold release products like wax and PVA, so parts can easily be released from their surface. They are also used to make temporary fillets, and they're handy for making quick repairs to your mold when necessary. Our industrial design clays, like our AutoStyle and Y2 clay, are most frequently chosen for larger scale projects, like making plugs, or for making molds that are larger or require greater detail. These medium to hard design clays can be CNC milled, extruded, and used with modern computer-aided design technology. And because they can be slick to an accurate glass-like finish, they're also especially popular for making scaled prototypes, particularly in the automotive industry. At fiberglass.com, all of our quality Chavant brand clays are non-toxic, low odor, and sulfur-free. This means there's no risk of damage to tools and equipment, and they can be safely used in the workshop. Get the details on how to use each of these clays when you check out our selection in the supplies and tools section at fiberglass.com. Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to like this video.